Moon Festival, also known as the Mid Autumn Festival, which is a traditional Chinese holiday celebrated by Chinese people every year. Since the place I'm working at is a Chinese media company, we held this holiday collaboration with a farm located in upstate New York, New Century, every year. They also held this festival announced on their official website. I added the link in the description. If you are interested, please, you are very welcome to joining us next year. Remember the video I uploaded about this festival last year? This year, we had much more improvement than the last year. Here, come with me. Let's begin our today's festival. Beautiful morning, lovelies. Akina's here. I'm right now with my parents until we get there. We'll be separated and go for different things.
Oh my gosh, there's more tent than last year. Look at this, so many tents. I see some of them selling paintings, food. Just saw my sushi tent. We have a float here. It says 中秋节快乐 in Chinese.
That means happy Chinese mid-autumn festival.
Ooh, so smoky here. Oh, here we are, Epoch Media Group.
They circled out this private section for the media I work at to have barbecue party. I haven't eaten anything this morning. I was leaving my stomach empty all for this moment. Let's eat.
好多好吃的。
It's a beef skewer. So juicy.
Wow, 还有大吸管呢。
我拿一个西瓜，我也来一小块，大夏天吃西瓜特别爽，真的是啊，尤其吃了那么多烤肉，我来的比较早，
我俩都吃上了，已经。吃上了，我怎么抱着都晕，我都忘了。My mom was lost. She finally found this place.
刚烤熟的还有很多的烟呢。嗯，我们是在前面买的。
大鸡腿。
这个味儿绝了，烤得特别香。
来拉一下，一人一半。好，
来。嗯，我都快吃完了，最后一口。饱了，饱了。
果汁，果汁。哦哦，有饮料，有饮料啊。
这里面有三种我爱的饮料。
那我来一个 Fanta。
嗯，冰冰的，
是的，
冰。
刚才咱吃的那个炸的是这里炸的。
我前两天我在那个华大上买了一个那个是不是
nice。
我那啥，我留两盘虾。
我喜欢那个兔子，
我也是。
哦，3块钱，
你要买扔几？
我刚才一扔就扔中。
你要买哪个？
3块钱，
三个的话是大花，
好啊。
然后6个的话是这个小马花，啊。然后如果是9个的话，就是这个大一点的。然后最大的12个就是这个大的。哦。
哇，好漂亮啊！
你喜欢这个？
嗯，我喜欢这个。
喜欢直接插的。
嗯，
送给你。
我要粉色。
啊，那给我粉色，我要
粉色。等了你2分钟。
谢谢。
来获得一个时间沙漏。
我们来帮来捧场啊！
它这个是卷轴的价钱。然后像这种小的那个可以图画的是3块，
这个是 free 的。
对，
走，哇哇哇哇，看这个风筝的大小，我们现在要去放风筝了。
现在我们好紧张哦。
高了。
你吃完了吗？
我吃了个煎饼果子。
哇！
you, thank you.
I just got a sample. It looks like an apple. It tastes very organic. Oh, it's right here. It's getting more crowded.
Wow, 那是金箍棒吗？
对。
哇，好酷哦！这个小兔子好可爱哦。These are the three cuties I got. I got them for $10. 10 for 3. Oh, they're so cute! Hello, guys!
Mr. Nibbles and Miss Crumbs.
Aww. Hi, guys. How are you?
Here we got some tables that give me out the free flyers and the lotus flower ornaments from the Falun Dafa practitioners.
This one can scan the code, you can go online, and you can find out about the Falun Dafa information. You can find out what you want to see, you can find out. Falun Dafa is so cool, so
cool. A little flower.
Free admission, the art of truthfulness, compassion, and tolerance. Wow! 这个景色跟下面完全不同哎，真的你拍照好看。
Hello.
Wow.
Falun Dafa, also known as Falun Gong, it's a spiritual practice that consists of two main components, self-improvement through the study of teachings and gentle exercises and meditation. It is banned in China until today, and the practitioners suffer from prison torture and persecution. On the second floor of the building next to the festival, there's a free admission art gallery that shows the collections of the art pieces in playing to the Falun Dafa practitioners.After giving a tour to everything we have in the festival, I'm getting hungry again. So to get a food selling from the tent, you will need to exchange your cash into these money stamps. I got this mala tang bowl, but then my parents told me to give it out to my little cousins to eat first. Aww, okay, enjoy girls. But then my auntie quickly grabbed me a beef pho. I'm not joking, but this smells much better than the mala tang I had. Time to eat again!This event ends with fireworks at night. The fireworks show is the event that newly added this year. I hope they will continually with a firework event every year from now on. It's very beautiful. Thank you for joining my day. I will see you guys very, very soon. Bye bye!